And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. I did a bunch of grinding off screen for about, let's see, about a half hour. Got Eustace to 6, Rutger to 5, and Nay to 11. I don't know. I'm not sure if she'll always be ahead like that. But as you see, we need to... Ugh, people get in the way here. We need to heal up and get our stuff back. And as far as stuff... I mean, our hit points and our technique points. Okay. As you see, we also have over 600 meseta, so that's freaking awesome. So yeah, grinding already. Can you believe this game already? It's just, I don't think... I know there's a couple areas that we didn't go towards, but... The difficulty ramped up, unless it was just a random thing that happened. I mean, I really should have run at the end of last episode. So... We can actually buy a carbon suit and, see, I don't know why Rutger doesn't flash. We can buy it for him, and we can buy headgear for both these guys. At least I'm pretty sure I can use it. Defense goes up by a whole 4. Carbon suit and headgear. And for Eustace, the headgear. Weapons. Now, Eustace already has 2 knives. Nay already has 2 steel claws. We can get another needle gun for Rutger. Oh. At least we could if we had enough Christina. You know, I did this off screen, but I hadn't healed myself. Just getting a couple. Battles. I just want to get him that other gun. You know, I think we could walk around here and... Although, I don't know if the enemies are even lower level than on the other side of the pipe thing. I think they are. We've only got 2. Usually when we get these enemies, it's... We've got a poisoner or something. Just need another 50 meseta. I just see experience here. They don't tell us how much meseta you got. You have to check. Oh, we got the biting ants. Those are like kind of a level 2 enemy, sort of, I think. Now we are. Now that we've leveled up. We are able to hit them for more than 1 at a time, and I think that was just random bad luck, too, possibly. I don't think anyone's due to level up anytime soon. 282. Now, as far as the defense, hitting the circle button, randomly, you will see a wave go down the character, and I think... I'm not sure, but I thought at the end of last episode that that was a, you know, when you see the wave, I've succeeded at it, but that might be a random bonus. I don't even know. Really hard to find anything about this game. So, if I ever see the wave, I'll point it out to you guys. I'm hitting it pretty quickly. Yeah, that's like a critical hit when you hear that. Really wish I could find a translated manual actually for this game. Oh, Nay leveled up. See, her experience chart is set up differently than the others. See, her next level's at 169, and she's at 12. Should be even farther apart. Like, as you level up, each number should get, like, exponentially or almost higher, and she's level 29. All she needs to reach is level 13. Is 169. And Usus needs an extra point just to get to level 7. So she's set up completely different. Oh, we got a bunch of meseta off of that battle. Oh, I'm headed the wrong way. Sorry about that. Move. Alright. What I want to get him, that other needle gun, right? I mean, I could save up and wait, but from what I understand it, later levels, money won't be a problem. So that needle gun goes in that hand. Yay! Now the only other things I want from this town at all is actually one of each of these, which I do not have enough money for. The Hesitant Ocarina, which I believe is the same in the original Phantasy Star 2, the Escape Pipe, which helps you escape from dungeons, or makes you escape from dungeons, whatever. And the Traveling Ocarina, I believe, is the same as the Telepipe. Well, actually it is. I actually tested it out. I bought the thing, used it, and then restored the game, you know, so that I had never bought it in the first place. So, I don't know. Should I get the money for this? Let's go explore a little and we'll see. I'm tempted to get just one of each. Let me save over this. I was hit the wrong button. And adventuring we will go. So I headed to that side before. Let me try over here. Tunnel right here. Still easy enemies right here. If I ever see that wave, I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. I'm kind of leaning towards it's a random thing, like a critical defense or something. North Bridge. Usus goes, eh. Is that who I think it is? Nay says, I'm absolutely sure it's him. I could never forget the scar on his cheek. I don't doubt you. He tried to kill you 7 months ago, Nay. Huh, I wonder if this is like from the Let's Play I did. of a Nay's story. Can we leave, Eustace? Being here almost brings... Being here brings back bad memories, and seeing him now, I understand, Nay, but he's not going to get away with it. One of these days, I will settle the score. Okay. But for now, let's just avoid him. Nay? I'll have to settle this with him someday, but I can't fight a civilian. Once I complete this mission, I'll speak to the governor about him. Okay, I have to complete this mission. Now, as I mentioned before, there are eight... They call them Phantasy Star 2 text adventures, and there's one for Nay. I don't really remember the story other than... I'm pretty sure Eustace was in it and helped her, and the whole town was after her. I'll have to look back and see if this might be the guy from that story. It's a prequel, if you will. We can go on the beach. Are there enemies on the beach? Fight an enemy on the beach. Cool. Cool scenery. Change of pace. I think he just hit two different enemies. That's not very effective. Oh, in that case it worked out. Alright, so that's that. Also, when I was leveling up, I fought this thing called a grass killer. I remember those from the original game, and it was actually, it was a pushover. Nay killed it with two attacks. Every time. And she always goes first. Nice. I think that's an indication of critical hit. Redcar levels up. Or it just means that they, killed it in one hit, so it makes a special attack. I don't know. Special sound. Alright, so we're back where we were. So there's nothing in that little square except for that north bridge, which we have to complete our mission first before going there. Oh, see that? Maybe we hold it down. I kind of held it down there a little bit. Nope. When you see it disappear, that means I've pressed it. Well, they both leveled up. How are we doing on points? Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna level up. Well, heal up, Nay. Old Shuren factory. Okay. This is kind of a dead end then. I think the factory is to the northeast. How much? We have 129. So I think we have to head for that Shuren factory. Kinda wish I could set something in the menu to, you know, always use level 2 attacks unless I specify otherwise, that kind of thing. How much is that thing? 170, I think. out to a house. +70. Okay, that will bring us back. I believe to whatever city we've saved at last. So I need what? 70? Let me just get the other one. It's good to always have one on hand. I could also check the shops in that other town, Aramea. They might have something. Who knows? They might even have better prices. Oh, one more. Oh, not inside. No, no, no. One more battle and we'll go get that other thing. And we'll head out. +79, good. Traveling one, now we get the hesitant one, which I guess means that we're hesitant to go further into the dungeon or something like that. I just want to see what they have in the other town, not necessarily buy. It's kind of a stopover on the way. So we've been up there, and that goes to the same spot. I don't know, maybe we should heal up here. Stop over. That's a teleporty thingy. What is this again? Oh yeah, record our progress. A sword for 1200. Now, for what I'm seeing, it's better off to have Ralph use the sword, because he causes more damage with just the sword than with dual weapons. Huh. So the dagger. That's interesting. That Ralph can use that knife, but not the dagger. And the shotgun, I guess, is one of the next cool weapons for Rutger. Not buying them. Don't have enough money. Don't have nearly enough money. Is there an armor shop? Is there not? Save. Okay, there's a ladder there. That's the only way, right? Well, it looks like a ladder. I don't think that's a ladder. Looks like we're going this way. There's that grass killer thing. It's actually a lot scarier, a lot tough. It looks a lot tougher than it is. See? And he levels up again. That thing is not the boss of us, that's for sure. Is this where we got our head handed to us? Yeah. We're going here? Let me look around a bit. There it is. Saw that wave? Oh. Messed up Naze attack. Gotta heal Yusus. See, he got hit for nothing. Oh, equipment? No, technique. Okay, so that's there, and that's there, and there's nothing else. There's a ladder or whatever, passageway down. Oh, we got an armed ant and a giga mosquito? It's a gigabyte amount of mosquito. Oh, we got new things. Strong fire attack, gifuer, and glands. Glands. Weak lightning technique. All single enemies here. Should I use... Let's just use regular fire for now. Nay still doesn't have any new techniques. Oh wait, she's gonna go first. Wait, nope. Rutger goes last, so if this armed ant's still standing, he'll attack it. Oh, he's damaged. Oh, paralyzed. That's no good. Okay, the armed ant is still standing. No. Stuck in the wrong menu here. Hopefully Nae goes first, like she normally does. He's paralyzed. I don't know why we have the option to do anything if he's paralyzed. Oh no, that's no good. Let's try to take down the frickin' ant thing. Oh, good. Okay, that's a critical hit, I guess. They're both... You know what I'm gonna do? Defend. This is day, though. I'm used to, you know, seeing them lined up, like, in the order they would go, or something like that. Recovers 20 hit points. Well, that doesn't help us. Defend. Okay, Rutger is unparalyzed. I'm actually not even going to the dungeon this time, guys. We're just looking and seeing how it is. Doing reconnaissance, if you will. Or should I have him defend again? So we can use that power. Yeah, defend again. Okay, we're all unparalyzed. Excellent. Fewer on this thing. Oh, wait. Oh, damn it. I forgot to have him select his ability. Wasted. I have to go back to town anyway. The difficulty ramps up really quick. Well, look at this mosquito thing, only it has 2 hit points. Yeah, you miss. Okay, you don't miss. One left. Might as well heal him. See that? The wave. What is the wave? What does the wave mean? What are the mechanics of the wave? Nay leveled up. Now unfortunately, wait, we have this thing, right? We can't consult if Eustace is gone, see that? How much? Yeah, we can get another one. Should we? Let me see what the stuff is here. Oh, it'll tell us here. Restores 20 hit points. Traveling. Too bad you can't see it when you're in the shop. Teleports allies to the last visited data memory bank. Hesitant Ocarina, yeah, it's like a escape pipe. Escape from dungeon. You know, I gotta cheat here. Save. I wanna see if we can just escape from all these battles. Just run all the way back. Save our money. far so good. Just gonna go up around here. I wonder if there's a chance to fail. I'm sure boss battles, at the very least, would be impossible to, flee from, I would think. Alright, so... we didn't have to go do that. And use the telepipe. But we do have to bring him back. No matter how I go, there's always a ton of people in my way. Ow. Oh, the rest of us need healing. Oh, that's the wrong one. People zoom in on me, or do I zoom in on them? Money pit. Gonna run back real quick. Okay, Usus just leveled up to 8. Jeez. These things again. Use Gifuer on this thing. What's it say? Hold on. Very high. 23 hit points. Nice! 56 points. We'll use this. Okay. That How tough are these things? Almost dead. More hit points than showing that it says it has 4 hit points. Oh, you know what? I think it's stealing our hit points and giving it to itself. Oy. And pretty much everyone could stand to be healed at this point. I should use Eustace's technique. I feel like conserving his points for the dungeon, at least. What's it say? 4 hit points? God. 2. It's taking forever. We'll get it next time, right? And then we'll use the fire spell on this. I don't feel like wasting the technique points on something that actually has 2 hit points. It's ridiculous. Sync, if we haven't bought that armor, I put it all on them, right? You'd probably be dead by now. Jeez, that's with her healing it. One hit point. Oh my god. Believe this? I'm using up all her technique points. Oh, finally! Okay. Yusuf. If you are an thing. Heal him again. Oh, he can use revenge now. I didn't have him defend. I guess you don't have to have him defend. It just lasts a longer amount of turns so he can use it if he's not defending. Yeah, in case it's still alive. Cool. Battle was too long. We still got 2 bonus though. And Rutger leveled up. 47. He's got a lot of hit points. I mean, that's a good thing. The old Shuren factory, here with the pipes. Now, you can turn the pipes off, I believe. System. You know, is it really worth it? Does this add anything to the game? Because the original game, you'd be walking around and you couldn't see certain things because the pipes would be covering them. It would make it all confusing. So, what I'm gonna do, I don't think anyone should mind. Turn off the damn pipes. They really don't add anything for me, and they're kind of a source of contention in the original game. So, thanks for watching. I know I'm gonna edit a little bit out, but it's still gonna be a longer episode. See you in the next one. When we explore and get ultimately killed here in the old Shuren factory. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.